Hey everybody, this is Eric Worre and welcome to networkmarketingpro.com. This is a first for the Network Marketing Pro community. We're going to do an interview with Spanish translation. I'm here with Conchita Vargas Lugo from Mexico. And Carlo here has graciously agreed to be our translator. So this young lady has done some spectacular things in the network marketing profession. She is a $1 million a year earner. She is a single mother. And she joined one network marketing company, didn't have any network marketing experience prior to that. And I'm super interested in your story. So tell us what happened prior to getting involved in network marketing. Tell us about your life.
Gracias por invitarme.
Thank you for inviting me.
Para mí es un honor.
To me it's an honor to be with you.
Y yo siempre estuve en los negocios tradicionales.
I was always a part of traditional businesses.
Y era un negocio donde yo tenía una franquicia donde yo tenía 60 tiendas.
I had a franchise with 60 different stores.
Y era muy exitosa.
And I was very successful.
No, bueno, no como ahora, pero
not,
era exitosa.
Not up to the level of today's success, but I was successful.
Pero nunca pensé
I never thought
que mi negocio fuera tan frágil como mi salud.
That my business could be as fragile as my health.
Y un día me enfermé.
And I became ill one day.
Y prácticamente en 3 años había perdido todo.
And in 3 years I had lost everything.
Y cuando te ven que te caíste,
so when people see you falling,
hay gente que quiere que te caigas más.
There are people who want to see you fall even deeper.
Pero yo no podía caerme.
But I couldn't fall.
Ni podía pararme.
Nor could I stop.
Porque está Paola.
Because
y Paola todavía no podía entrar ni a la universidad.
My daughter, Paola, was there with me and she was looking forward to go to the university.
Yo soy cristiana.
I am a Christian.
Y le pedí a Dios que me mandara algo.
And I requested the Lord to send me some signal.
Y me mandó lo mejor, que es el network marketing.
And he sent me the best that he could have sent, which is network marketing.
Yo tenía un falso concepto del network marketing.
I had a preconception of network marketing that was erroneous.
Pero vi la posibilidad de apalancarme porque yo pensé que me estaba muriendo.
But I saw the possibility of holding on to something because I realized I was about to die.
He tenido 3 veces cáncer.
I've had cancer 3 times.
No más.
No more.
Y al pensar que te estás muriendo,
and when you realize you're dying,
yo quería proteger a Paola.
I wanted to protect my daughter, Paola.
Y me dijeron que en el network marketing,
and they told me that network marketing,
te pagaban ingresos residuales.
You would get residual income.
Si llegabas a los buenos niveles.
If you got to a good level of success.
Tal vez porque nadie me dijo que no podía, pude.
Maybe it was because everybody told me that I couldn't do it. That's why I did it.
Y solamente enfoqué en diamante.
And I just focused my way in becoming a diamond director.
Porque es donde me dijeron que se podía ganar bien.
That's where they told me that the
y formar
real
un,
money was.
Un negocio para generaciones.
And so I could have a business to give on, to pass on to my daughter.
Y siempre he dicho que soy como un caballo percherón.
And I always use the analogy that I'm like a horse that's only looking straight ahead.
Y tomé la decisión de ir diamante.
And I just committed to myself that I would become a diamond director.
Yo no vi nada.
I didn't see anything.
Ni siquiera me di cuenta de que no hablaba inglés.
I didn't even realize I didn't speak English.
No sé manejar la computadora.
I can't barely use a computer.
No, nunca he usado un PowerPoint.
I've never used a PowerPoint.
Solamente sabía que tenía que lograrlo.
I just knew I had to do it.
La gente dice, ¿cómo lo hiciste tan rápido?
People ask me how you did it so fast.
Y yo traía un Rottweiler.
And I had a huge incentive to do it.
No me podía tardar.
I could not linger.
Y en 5 semanas.
And 5 weeks.
De que me entró mi contrato.
That I enrolled in my company.
Califiqué diamante.
I became a diamond director.
E inscribimos 1,230 personas
and
en 5 semanas.
1,230 people in 5 weeks.
Okay, hold on. That's bad. How long ago was this?
¿Hace cuánto fue eso?
11 años.
11 years.
11 years. 11 years ago, you decide, okay, I'm going to do, you're going to do this. Yeah. And in 5 weeks, you brought in 1,200 people. Now, you didn't personally bring in 1,200. The team did, yeah? How many did you personally sponsor?
Como
about
400, 500 personas.
400, 500 people myself.
What?
¿Cómo?
Porque
because
para mí me decían
to me,
la lista caliente para mí no existe.
They told me you have to focus on your hot list.
Porque son todos los que me van a decir que no.
I didn't have a hot list because
porque me conocen.
Everybody would say if I invited everyone on a hot list, they would say no because they knew me and they would say no to me. Why?
¿Quién quiere estar con una persona que está enferma
who would want to be with a person that's ill at the
y
time
quebrada?
And broke at the time.
Tenía que salirme a la calle.
So I had to go to the street, out.
En la calle está la gente.
And prospecting the streets.
Y yo he metido.
So tell me how you did that.
¿Cómo hiciste eso?
Pues me salí a la calle a prospectar.
Went out to the streets and prospect.
So you just walk up to someone and say hello.
Caminas para alguien y le dices hola.
El año pasado me saqué el primer lugar de inscripciones personales en mi compañía en el mundo.
In the company that I work for last year, I attained the first place of personal enrollments in the world.
And how much was that?
Porque me salgo a la calle.
¿Cuántas personas fueron eso? Because I go out to the street. How many? ¿Cuántas personas?
Yo creo que de Colombia, sí, de Colombia personales.
In Colombia,
he de haber metido yo como
about
300, yo creo.
300?
300 last year.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're just walking around.
Así que vas caminando nomás.
You see someone on the street and you say, hey, I have an opportunity.
Ves a alguien en la calle y le dices, hey, tengo una oportunidad.
No, así
tell
no
me lo more about how you're doing this.
¿Cómo lo haces?
Una, yo no me voy a la calle, me voy
I
a los super.
I don't necessarily go to the street, I go to a supermarket, for instance.
Y aprendí a hablar con todo el mundo.
And I learned to speak to anybody.
Porque
because
a mí me daba más pena no lograrlo.
I was more afraid about the idea of not attaining it, not getting it.
Que hablar con la gente.
Than to do it and speaking to people.
Entonces cuando yo llego a un supermarket.
So, for instance, I go to a supermarket.
Siempre voy a donde están las frutas y las verduras.
I always go to where the fruits are, for instance, or the vegetables.
Y platico con las señoras.
I just talk to the ladies.
Y les pido que me den
and ask them to give me
una un consejo sobre los aguacates o el melón.
Melon.
Y después de que lo hacen,
that,
les digo que estoy muy agradecida.
I tell them how appreciative I am
que voy a dar una conferencia sobre lo que deben o no comer.
As to what they should or should not eat, because my company is of nutrition.
Pero que no sé la fecha.
But I don't know the date.
Y que si me pueden dar sus datos,
so I tell them,
les hablo
date,
para invitarlas.
If you give me your contact information, I will let you know and reach you, let you know when.
Y entonces hago que mi lista de contactos
so I make my contact list
tenga una cara
to have a face
y me recuerden.
And they remind me.
Las bases de datos sin cara no funcionan.
Databases without a face do not work, in my opinion.
Mi base de datos
my own database
tiene cara,
has a face.
Tiene un recuerdo
it has a memory attached to it.
Y puedo usarla.
And so I can use it.
Y tengo por probabilidades
and
hago 20,
bigger, bigger 20
contactos diarios.
See, for instance, I make 20 personal contacts a day,
dependiendo de mi meta.
Depending on my personal goal.
Porque todo depende de mí, no de mi red.
It all depends on me, really, not necessarily my team.
Y para que yo pueda pedirle algo a mi gente,
so
primero lo hago yo.
Ask something from my team, I have to do it first.
Y entonces, yo siempre tengo prisa.
I'm always in a rush.
Y todo es duplicable.
And so everything is duplicatable.
Y mi gente tiene prisa.
And so my people is in a rush as well.
En enero,
in January,
en este enero les dije,
January,
las reglas cambiaron.
I told them the rules have changed.
Todo mundo dice que donde vivo ya no se puede hacer, porque ahí estoy yo.
Dime de nuevo.
O sea, todo mundo dice que ya no se puede hacer donde yo vivo, porque ahí estoy yo.
Oh, everybody say, for instance, you cannot pursue the business in her city because she lives there.
Y les dije, sí se puede.
And I told them, yes, it's doable. You can do it.
y en 3 semanas inscribimos 600 personas.
We enrolled 600 people in the city that I live in.
Porque se puede.
New ones, because it's possible.
El inventario del network marketing son las personas.
Your inventory in network marketing is people.
Y algo que me encantó
and
de ti.
Something that I loved about you.
Y hoy lo subí a las redes.
And that I posted in my social media.
Es que cuando se habla con el corazón.
Is that when you speak from the heart.
Es porque te respalda la experiencia.
Is because you're backed by experience.
Y la creencia la transmites.
And the belief is something you can
y la gente lo ve.
Transmit and share.
Y quiere estar contigo. Y te siguen.
And follow you.
Por eso, cuando llegué a Colombia,
that's why when I arrived in Colombia,
en 4 semanas,
in 4 weeks,
metimos 1,200 personas.
We did again and enrolled 1,200 people.
Jeez. All right. You're blowing my mind with all this, these numbers. And also, what I think is really, really cool is maybe you're setting another standard for everybody out there that's whining about having to recruit 2 people. Or having to recruit 10 people. Since you've been involved with your company, how many have you personally recruited, would you guess? Total.
Más de 2,000 personas.
More than 2,000.
More than 2,000, personally.
Yeah.
Walking and talking.
Yeah.
Meeting people in the world.
Es lo que siempre hago.
That's what I always do.
Wow. Now, you've brought in 2,000 personally. How many are on your team in total? Worldwide.
No más de 30.
No more than 30,000.
30,000?
Mm-hmm.
So you brought in a couple thousand, it's turned into 30,000?
Sí, pero
yes, but
mi equipo personal, yo lo renuevo cada año o cada 6 meses.
I renew every year or every 6 months, my personal.
What do you mean by renew?
¿Cómo que te refieres con renovar?
Yo siempre estoy renovando la plataforma.
I am always renewing my platforms.
Es un ejemplo.
For instance.
Inscribo 20 personas.
I enroll 20 people.
Las capacito.
I train
las entreno.
Them. I give them skills.
Ganan dinero.
They make money.
Se duplican.
They duplicate themselves.
Conmigo la duplicación es en 8 días.
To me, duplication means 8 days. You have to duplicate yourself in 8 days.
Estoy con ellos
so I'm with them.
3, 6 meses,
three,
dependiendo del
six
equipo.
Months, depending on, the conditions.
Y voy soltando a los líderes.
And I slowly go releasing them in a way to, for them to.
No dependen de mí.
They don't rely on me.
Help me understand. You talk about duplicating in 8 days, and then the 3 to 6 months.
Yes,
so you're working with them the 3 to 6 months, but you're wanting them to duplicate at least another level every 8 days or something?
Tú trabajas 3 a 6 meses con ellos, pero los primeros 8 días, ¿a qué te refieres con que se dupliquen?
Los enseño a trabajar.
The first 8 days to me is for me to help teach them how to work.
Mm. Y les enseño a hacer lo que yo hago.
And I teach them how to do what I do.
Mm-hmm. Ahora la gente que yo estoy inscribiendo,
now,
estoy apalancando toda mi red.
Those people that I am personally enrolling mean to my whole team solidity because I'm leveraging my whole team.
So you work with, you bring in 20, you build them up, and then you send them on their way.
Y luego los dejas que
sí, pero yo apalanco toda la red por abajo.
Yes,
siempre estoy apalancando la red.
I set them in a way that they benefit all of my team.
Sure,
that's why I'm
sure.
Leveraging.
Yeah,
constantly.
You create some leverage within the organization. You've become, in your company, a big major company,
una compañía muy grande.
Number one in North America. Number 3 in the world. You built it by yourself. The single mom. Tell me what advice you have for women wanting to build an organization, wanting to create their own business.
Yo creo que las mujeres somos la fuerza del mundo.
I believe women are the force of the world.
Yo tengo una teoría.
I have a theory.
Es mi teoría.
It's my theory.
Cuando Dios creó a Adán,
when God created,
lo creó del polvo.
Adam, he created him from dust.
Nosotros somos creadas de carne.
We are created from flesh.
somos poderosas por nuestros sentimientos, pero también podemos, eso puede ser una gran limitante. Creo que a todas las mujeres le diría lo mismo. Por lo que hayas pasado,
it doesn't matter what you've gone through,
la historia que tengas,
the story you have,
ya la pasaste,
it's past history.
Ya la viviste,
you lived through that already.
Haz de eso un éxito,
make of that story,
que le sirva a otra gente,
turn it into a success so that other people can
no use te quedes
it.
Con eso.
Don't keep things to yourself.
Yo he pasado por mucho dolor en mi vida,
had a lot of pain in my life.
Pero también he sido muy feliz,
but I've also been very happy.
Y ahora soy muy exitosa.
And now I'm very successful.
Pero si de todo eso puedo hacer o un éxito o un fracaso.
But from all that's happened to me, I can either make a success or a failure.
Y decidí hacerlo un éxito mi historia.
And I decided to make a success.
Para que le pudiera servir a alguien.
So that somebody could use it.
Porque la vida se trata de dejar.
To me, life is about leaving.
Un legado para generaciones.
A legacy for another generation after you.
Que alguien diga.
Somebody
me
says,
gustó conocerla, le aprendí algo.
Somebody says, I was glad to meet her. I learned something from her.
¿Qué vas a hacer con tanto que te pasa?
So what do you do with all of those things that happen to you in life?
O eres, lo haces un éxito y le sirve a alguien.
So there's just two choices. You either make it a success and somebody uses that, or
o lo haces un fracaso
that,
y no le sirve a nadie.
Or you turn it into a failure and no one cares. Nobody.
¿Por qué sigo trabajando?
Why do I keep working?
¿Por qué sigo rompiendo récords?
Why do I continue to break records?
Porque nadie podía creer que fuera a ser dos veces la organización de mayor crecimiento en el mundo es la mía.
Nobody could believe that I could turn my organization into the most rapid growth organization in my company.
Porque quiero que sepan que si una persona como yo,
but to me that's a personal challenge.
Sin inglés.
I want them to know that if I could attain it without knowing English, how to speak English.
No medios, no computación.
Not using a computer at all.
Lo puede hacer.
Then.
Cualquiera puede.
Anybody can do it.
Estamos creando un mundo mudo.
We are creating a world.
Creando un mundo mudo.
A world that does not speak.
Tú piensa esto, Eric.
Think of this.
Mis abuelos.
My grandparents.
Mis padres.
My parents.
Hicieron el dinero artesanalmente.
Made money,
a mano.
With their hands.
No celulares.
No cellular phones.
No computadoras.
No computers.
Las grandes compañías.
Big companies.
Yo trabajo con las manos, yo trabajo con el corazón, yo trabajo artesanalmente.
As a sort of craftsmanship.
Mi gente me conoce a mí, conoce mi corazón, conoce mi voz.
My heart, my voice.
No un correo.
Not an email.
Ese es el éxito.
I think
yo no vivo en un mundo mudo, ni mi red tampoco.
In a world that does not speak, neither does my team.
El network marketing para mí es la oportunidad de conectar sentimientos.
To connect feelings.
Y no se transmiten por un correo.
And you cannot share that through an email.
Mis nietos que no tengo.
My grandchildren, which I don't have.
Pero los niños que están viniendo.
Or the children that
van
are
a vivir
coming into
un
world,
mundo mudo.
They will live in a world that's silent.
En los próximos 25 años, mi generación sale del planeta.
In the next 25 years, the generation that I belong to will cease to exist.
Y van a salir los valores.
And values will be a big issue.
Y van a salir los recuerdos de mi abuelo y de mi padre.
And the memories from my parent and my grandparent.
Eso es muy grave.
That's going to be bad.
Cuando están los valores.
When you have values.
Y la tecnología.
And technology.
Y se unen.
And they,
es muy poderoso.
They are meshed.
Pero cuando la tecnología.
But when technology by itself.
Destruye esto. Quita esto. Estamos viviendo este mundo.
It is
eso
bad.
No está bien.
It is not a good thing.
Y para mí el network marketing,
me, network marketing is,
es la oportunidad de regresar los valores,
to give,
el trabajo a mano,
the importance to
el trato
values,
personal.
Personal connection.
Eso ha creado el liderazgo que tengo, los diamantes
that's
esmeraldas.
Created,
un Andrea Kiwa que tú conoces, está en mi organización.
Andrea, whom you know from my organization, she's in my downline.
Y Paulina, que es,
Paulina,
es empezó conmigo a los 23, hoy es un diamante, una estrella.
She's very successful now.
Las mujeres somos muy poderosas si nos atrevemos a contar nuestra historia.
If we dare to tell our story,
porque lo mejor que tenemos para trabajar es nuestra historia.
as a method of work, your
story. La gente cree que necesita mostrar algo que esté en los libros o algo que esté en el internet.
People sometimes believe they need to portray something that's either online or in a book.
Muestra tu historia.
Show your story, portray your story.
Tu historia vende.
Your story sells.
Mi historia cuando yo no era nadie, cuando yo no tenía nada,
when I had nothing,
fue lo que vendió.
That's what sold.
Eso es lo que vende, la integridad.
Integrity,
tu historia. Haz de tu historia un éxito.
Make of your story
eso
success.
Es to lo me, que es para mí, la vida y el network marketing.
Network marketing as a woman.
Let me ask you a question about... I'm a big fan of defining moments, these a major moment that happened, something that happened maybe in your career, maybe it was a difficult time, a time that you had to find a different part of yourself or a part of your leadership. Was there a challenging time since you started your business? What happened?
¿Qué sucedió?
Y me volví a enfermar en el 2006, en el 2004.
I became sick again in 2004.
Y cuando regresé,
and when I came back
estaba
after 8 months,
menos de la mitad de mi organización.
My organization, it was very diminished.
Y mi cheque se había caído a la tercera parte.
My income had gone down up to the to a third of what it was.
Pero es que no era el cheque.
But it was really not my income. It was.
Yo no podía dar ese ejemplo a Paula.
To me, it was the challenge to.
Ni a mi compañía.
Give something else to my daughter and show her that I could do
better. Ni a la gente
better.
Que quedó.
Nor to my company.
Y a la que se fue.
And the people who remained with me, I could not.
Yo no soy una persona de suerte.
I am not a person who believes in luck.
Una persona bendecida, sí.
I am a blessed person, yes.
Pero de suerte, no.
But not necessarily lucky.
Y cuando le dije a Paola,
so I told my daughter, Paola,
me voy a ir a abrir el norte del país.
I am going to open the north of my country
in Mexico. Y me dijo Paola, mamá, tenemos buen ingreso.
And Paola said, we have a good income.
¿Por qué no paras?
Why don't you stop now?
Porque el día que me retire,
and I said, because the day that
yo
I retire,
I
want to be on my feet.
Y me salgo de pie.
And I want to leave on my feet.
Y me volví a levantar.
And I built my organization
y lo
again.
Volví a hacer.
And I did it.
En el 2006,
in 2006,
me volví a enfermar.
I became ill again.
Y fue la más fuerte.
And it was the hardest.
Pero yo ya había construido líderes.
But I had built,
me convertí en una hacedora de líderes.
Leaders. I had built leaders. I had becoming a leader builder.
Y me fui al quirófano diferente.
And I went to the ER in a different way.
Y cuando regresé,
and so when I came back,
llegué a la fui a la convención.
I went to my company's convention.
Yo pensé que no había ganado nada.
I thought I had not earned anything.
Porque estuve mucho más de la mitad del año.
Because I was
en recuperación.
For more than half the year of the year.
Y sin embargo, fue cuando
nevertheless,
fue por primera vez Fortune 25.
For the first time I was part of the top income earners of my company worldwide.
Y la tercera en crecimiento en el mundo.
And the third growth-wise in the world.
Nunca más me he vuelto a enfermar.
I have never gotten sick or ill again, luckily.
Y me volví a levantar.
And I rebuilt my organization 2 times.
Hay alguien que siempre te está viendo.
There's always somebody that's looking out for you.
De lo único que se van a acordar es del ejemplo que diste.
So you have to leave a very good example. That's the only
no
thing that they will remember. Not what you said.
Y para mí es mucha responsabilidad.
To me it's a lot of responsibility.
Que las vidas que me han escuchado.
That those who have listened
las
to
que
me,
he tocado.
Those lives that I've been able to touch.
Sepan que cumplí.
To me it's very important that they know that I delivered on my word.
No importa si lo saben o no lo saben.
It doesn't matter if they know or don't.
Yo no soy un líder popular.
I am not sometimes a popular leader.
Yo soy un líder correcto.
I am a righteous leader.
No soy complaciente.
I am not pleasing to my team.
So you say sometimes you're an unpopular.
Decías a veces eres una líder que no eres popular.
Yo no he buscado ser popular.
I have not tried to be a popular leader.
Yo he buscado quedarme.
I've always strived for permanence.
Y solamente se permanece uno haciendo lo correcto cuando no lo ven.
And for you, it's important to do the right thing even when nobody's watching.
A mí sí me importa ser la número uno en el mundo.
I'm really striving to be number one in the world for my company.
A mí sí me importa que me vean.
It really matters to me to be seen.
A mí sí me importa dejar un legado.
It really matters to me to leave a legacy.
A mí sí me importa haber pasado en esta vida.
It really matters to me to have been in this life.
Habiendo servido a los demás.
Having served other people.
Le prometí a Paola, a mi hija, cuando nació.
I promised my daughter when she was born.
Que nunca la iba a dejar sola.
That I would never leave her alone.
Y que siempre la iba a ver a los ojos.
And I would always be able to look at her to the eye, right to the eye. And I have delivered on that word too.
Hoy Paola podía tener una vida.
Today my daughter could.
De princesa y la tiene, pero.
A life of a princess and she does.
Y sin embargo es mesera en un comedor de indigentes.
Still she's a waitress in a homeless eating room.
Y tiene una asociación donde rescata perros.
She has this foundation where she rescues dogs, stray dogs.
Paola y yo sabemos de dónde venimos.
Because both she and me know where we come from.
Y a dónde vamos.
And where we want to get to.
Cuando las palabras gracias no es suficiente,
when
entra la humildad.
The words thank you is not enough, humility is when that humility takes place.
Y solamente voy a seguir sirviendo.
And I will only continue to serve.
Pero quiero que me recuerden así cuando me vaya.
But I'd rather be remembered like that when I go from this earth.
Que las mujeres y los hombres hagan de su historia un éxito.
That,
y que los valores regresen.
Make their story a success and the values come back.
Es suficiente.
That's what really matters.
No voy a cambiar el mundo.
I will not change the world, probably.
Solamente quiero cambiar mi mundo.
I just want to change my world.
Here's what I would like you to do, Conchita. I'd like you to look into this camera and talk to the people who are watching us. This will be watched by hundreds of thousands of people around the world. They all want the success that you have. They all want to learn how to build like you've built. Give them some advice. What advice would you give them? They're sitting in their homes on their computers. They're looking at you. If you were face to face with them, what advice would you have to give?
Creo que lo único que necesitamos todos.
I believe the only thing we all need
es ser nosotros mismos.
Is to be ourselves.
Para mí somos tres tanques.
To me, we are in a way three different tanks.
Somos espíritu, mente y cuerpo.
We are a tank of spirit, a tank of body, and a tank of, you said?
Spiritual somos and espíritu, mind, mente y cuerpo.
Mind, body, and spirit.
Y normalmente descuidamos uno.
We usually neglect either of the three.
O descuidamos dos.
Or two of the three.
Hay que limpiar los tres.
You need to clean your three life tanks.
Volverlos a llenar.
Fill your tanks.
Y ver lo poderoso que es uno cuando los tanques están limpios y llenos.
And see how powerful you are when your tanks are clean and full.
Entonces puedes ser héroe.
Then you can become a hero.
Tú necesitas ser tu propio héroe.
You need to be your own hero.
Y entonces vas a traer más héroes.
And then you will bring more heroes to follow.
Tú necesitas hacer de tu historia un éxito.
You need to make of your story a
success. Y te tienes que atrever a contarla.
And you need to be courageous enough just to tell your story.
Porque entonces otros lo van a hacer.
Because then another people will follow you.
Yo solamente quería salir de donde estaba.
I just wanted to move out from where I was when
el
I started.
El mundo no cambió.
The world didn't change.
Yo cambié.
I changed.
Puse mis tres tanques en orden.
I put in order my three the three aspects that I just told you.
Y aprendí a vivir sin oxígeno.
And I learned to live as if I didn't have any oxygen left.
Porque mis tres tanques estaban limpios y llenos.
I had a lot of urgency, but my three tanks were full and were clean.
Tú eres lo más poderoso que tienes.
You're the most powerful thing you have.
Puedes tener la mejor compañía,
you can have the best company,
el mejor plan de compensación,
you can have the best compensation plan,
el mejor producto,
you can have the best product,
el mejor negocio,
or the best business,
que si no te tienes a ti,
but if you don't have yourself,
no va a pasar nada.
Nothing is going to happen in your business.
Lo único que puedo decir es que vayan por ustedes.
The only thing I can do, I can tell you, is go and fight for you, for yourself.
Pero con lo poderoso que son.
But by realizing how powerful you are.
Es solamente una decisión.
It just takes a decision.
Yo decidí hacer de mi historia un éxito.
I decided to use my
porque
story.
Porque alguien me estaba viendo.
And make it, turn it into a success because somebody was
solamente
looking.
Solamente necesitas una persona que te vea.
You just need one person to look out for you.
Y tomar la decisión.
And make the decision.
Y entonces un día.
And then one day.
Te puede entrevistar Eric. O sea,
Eric, for instance, can interview you.
Ni siquiera puedo creer que me estén entrevistando.
I cannot even believe I'm being interviewed.
Es cuando te sientes así.
You feel tiny when
muchas
that happens.
Gracias.
Thank you very much, Eric.
Conchita, thank you.
Thank you.
For your contribution. Thank gracias you for your work. Thank you for your example.
Por
you talk about heroes.
Hablas acerca de
I think you're a hero.
Yo creo que eres un héroe.
Muchas gracias.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's our show. Our wish for you is that you decide to become a network marketing professional, that you decide to go pro, because it is a stone cold fact that we do have a better way. Here with my friend Conchita and Carlo. Thank you, sir,
thank you very much
for helping. Thanks again.
Thank you.
Everybody, have a great day, and we'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.